If you are new to this channel, this is the show where we decide if something is hot or if it's not. Okay? All right. So, let's get right into it. Oh, snap. We got Nope. Nope. This is Jordan Peele's next movie. And if you remember Us, if you remember Get Out, it's going to be crazy. So, all right, Jordan Peele, what you got for us, famo?
Did you know that the very first assembly of photographs to create a motion picture...
That sounds like Kiki Palmer, don't it? Okay.
It was a 2-second clip of a black man on a horse. And that man is my great-great-grandfather.
Great.
There's another great-grandfather.
I knew that was Kiki Palmer.
But that's why back at the Haywood Ranch, as the only black-owned horse trainers in Hollywood, we like to say since the moment pictures...
Okay, I don't see that. I don't know where this is going.
Move! Yeah, skin in the game.
Where's it going? Hey, Kiki Palmer, don't putting in work this year, man. This year. Oh man, y'all know always Jordan Peele with a twist. There we go. There we go. See, I'm already knowing. So for my young audience, I'm already knowing. I don't know what's next. I don't know what's next, so I have to do this. Bro, right? He using the same actor. He be putting us people on, man. See, this is why I love Jordan Peele, man. His studio is dope. It's quiet. No noise. The light just went out. What's happening? Ooh, y'all hear that? Y'all feel that in your ears? What's happening? What the heck is happening?
What's a bad miracle?
What's going on? How this changed so much? And I love how like Jordan Peele makes it a point for black actors to play roles that would be traditionally white. I think there's a tint happening here for sure.
No.
That's the name of this movie. No. What the heck? This dude is like a freaking genius. Is he exploring like alien stuff in this movie? Some people are just so creative, bro, and have the support to do things that like we've never seen before. And I feel like Jordan Peele is definitely one of those people because, man, like, yo, oh, gosh, I don't even know what to think. Like, this is definitely a yes. There's no doubt about that. This is a yes, but it's just like his movies always leave you with feelings that like you've never felt before. All right, this is definitely it, man. I don't know, this took me by surprise because I don't know what to expect for this movie. This movie comes out in July 22nd, 2022.